Hi guys, today we're gonna be playing some GTA. Okay guys, I'm gonna skip forward to another hit. We're back guys. So this is my garage. What's it called? Here you can see. This is my... Albany Alpha, I recently got this today when I sold my, the new playing DLC car. I use this for just driving off road, killing players, and getting my ass kicked. Now let's move on to the photo, yeah. Basically just a car I drive round, not supposed to be really cool, it goes a bit fast, braking's not too bad. I use this car for when I'm just driving round, it's my bounty car kind of, what I'm trying to explain, because this car gets blown up, I'm not going to be too bored. This one is the bulletproof tires, I think. And this is just, well, it's like black car, but I use this car for bounties and missions, really. He moved to us. Next video will be my tattoos video, and this is a Vaca. I use this for, well, when I need to get around places fast, I use it when I'm just messing around, races, and yeah. This is my Cabrio liner. This is mainly for just driving around, just a drive car. I'll just drive it so I don't get caught for silly months every flipping vehicle in the city. This is my Umbrella Oracle. Same as that, could be a driving car, just unlike the Cabrio, the two-door car, this is the car I use when I'm with four friends, heists and stuff. Oh wait, I'm just thinking, where's the DLC? Ooh. to this mall. I drive from slash bounty car. This is where I'm chasing bounties in helicopters. Because you can see it's quite... Ugh. Because it's quite... fast on this television. Next car is a Panther Pigel. I use this when I'm being mounted, like... That's a lot of shit. Photo is more... I don't know why I use this when I'm in the streets. I use that for off-roading, even though it's not good at off-roading. Basically, I only use that for off-roading because this would just... shit bricks. Excuse my French. This is my car. What's good, guys? I'll be back. Just need to. God damn it!